Variety reported that Aneka was queer and fell in love with his fighter Ayo. Annette Brown / Marvel Studios. Black Panther, Wakanda Forever may be the latest Marvel Studios film banned in China. According to Hollywood Reporter, the film will probably be on the blacklist with DC's Black Adam. The queer relationship shown in the film may not be able to multiply the film's Chinese cinemas. Black Panther, Wakanda Forever may have hit theaters around the world on Friday, but its fate in China has not yet been determined. According to Hollywood Reporter, Marvel Studios' latest superhero installment is likely to be shown in Chinese theaters, the leading theory about the inclusion of open queer characters. As Insider has reported earlier, Wakanda Forever is a pair of Dora Milage members Ayo and Aneka. Both are together at Marvel's 2016 Black Panther, Wakanda Forever comic. Disney, the owner of Marvel Studios, did not respond immediately to Insider's request for comment. Anecdote and Ayo Black Panther, Wakanda Forever Marvel Studios. However, if the second Black Panther film is put into the black list by China's censorship authority, he will participate in a long list of other Marvel Studios films that meet the same fate. Fortune reports that the list of banned superhero films in China is Spider-Man, No at Home, Doctor Strange in the Multi-Universe of Madness, and Shang-Chi and Ten Rings Legend. Business Insider was approved by the local film administration in China, but never opened a release date. According to Hollywood Reporter, the leading theory was that American patriotism was too much symbolism, that is, the Statue of Freedom. Meanwhile, Deadline reported that the multiple Doctor of the Madness Strange was criticized for a scene that contains the period of newspaper kioskanu with periods opposing the Chinese government. The story continues. Business Insider was not given a release date in China after the release date of September 2021 in the USA because of the comments of Simu Liu, the leading man of the films made in 2017. The film also included a character thought to maintain racist Asian stereotypes when it was first released, and entered into debates on the comic book history of the title character. Shang-Chi and Ten Ring Legends. Marvel Studios. In June, Disney's Lightyear confronted in China after refusing to cut scenes containing a kiss of the same sex in the film. According to IMDb, as of November, the film has no release date in China. Chris Evans, who plays the leading role, said that the inclusion of queer characters in Variety was disappointed. "The aim is that we can come to a point where the norm is, and that this is not the case, as it is," said. According to Hollywood Reporter, Warner Brothers' latest DC Comics superhero film, Black Adam, will not be able to reach Chinese cinemas. Outlet reports that Pierce Brosnan has a speculation with Dalai Lama 2 years ago, a photo of the film, which is a fate of Kent Nelson / Doctor in the film. Warner Brothers did not respond immediately to Insider's request for comments. In Insider,